I'm out of foot. That was fun. Tell me if I scrub the jump.
Alright, I'll go wait on the other side of it.
I'm like trying to like kind of baby step into that.
Try first, focus on soaking it up.
No, I have, that's what I have been doing. That was like a soak. So that was like a soak, right?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Now let me like...
I would say, if you can be a little bit hard more, it is better, because you kind of want to land front wheel down.
The lip. I'll try like one more. I don't know. I don't want to lean it because it's like so small.
You can try it on the jump over there.
Well, I can. I've done it. That's the thing. I just like it only happens like sometimes.
But if you want to kind of whip a little bit, start on this side and carve up it.
Yeah, yeah. That's so bad. Holy smoke. Told, but it's not on purpose either.
Well, if you come out of the corner, you can do it better. Because you're coming straight, so you don't have a lean to start at all, you know?
Yeah, I'll try one more and then... It was good.
I mean, it's a little crackly when you let off, but
you know what? That's probably the what do you call it? Slide.
Yeah.
Slide adjustment. Remember your 100 is at?
Yeah.
So we change it once and completely went away. So we gotta beat that up. One notch up.
Yeah. That's the
and then probably one jet size up.